Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to upload the one video file in WhatsApp status, and it shows could not send. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my iPhone SE, and which is have the operating system of iOS 14.5. At same time, this trick works for all iOS versions. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. And this error is mostly occurred for two possible reasons. And the first one is due to the WhatsApp privacy setting. And the second one is sometimes this is happening due to your mobile data network or Wi-Fi connection not working properly. So first I try to check my privacy settings. So by simply press this settings icon and then go to account settings. So here I try to assess privacy. So friends, you can note one thing, in status category it shows 0 selected. So I try to tap the status section, but unfortunately here I does not share my WhatsApp status with any of my WhatsApp contacts. So sometimes this error is occurs due to this reason. So friends, if you like to customize your WhatsApp status privacy, you must check these options if it is properly set or not. So I try to change this privacy to my contacts. So once you done this process, just close your WhatsApp and then open your settings. So here you can go to general settings and slightly scroll down and then click to access reset. So friends, one time reset your all network settings by simply press this option, reset network settings. And they ask for my passcode, so you can complete this process. And finally they ask for my confirmation, so you can press reset network settings. So if you press this option, your mobile is automatically restarting, so you can wait for a few moments. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access my WhatsApp. Because I check it, this time my WhatsApp status works or not. So I try to post this video. So finally you can see, now this time my video is successfully posted on my WhatsApp status and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.